Okay, good morning everybody and welcome to, what are we on now, day three of daily vlogging. It is a lovely day in Brighton. I feel very much like Alfie. He always says that. It is a really lovely day. Look at this view out the window. Look at that. It's so nice. But yeah, it is Sunday the 19th of June. It's Father's Day. Happy Father's Day. So yeah, I think we're going to go out to the Breakfast Club, which if you watched my vlog last time, we went there last time, and yeah, I think we're going back there and gonna have some food, and yeah, it just looks like a really nice day. So also, I've got my purple eyeliner on again. I don't know if you can see it a bit better now that it's daylight. I think it makes my eyes look small, but I'm gonna try and rock it anyway. I've also got purple eyeshadow on with it, so it's a bit like evened out, you know, you feel me? Anyway, cool. This is my outfit today. I have the same skirt on because I obviously only brought one skirt with me, and I've got my top from Hollister. And I've put some like loose, I don't know what you call them, like beach waves through my hair. I've got Love Lawn by MAC on my lips, and I'm gonna put on my green jacket again because it's light and it's easy to carry if I do want to take it off. But yeah, this is my outfit. It's such a me outfit. I wear this top all the time. In fact, if you go down, I'm actually wearing it in my profile picture. Oh yeah, what do you think to my new channel art and picture? Do you like it? Do you not? I'll change it back. I'm so indecisive. I'll happily change it back if you're not digging it. However, I do quite like it.
So we're here in...
Hi guys.
Hey guys. We're here in the Breakfast Club. Eating breakfast.
You're a really bad outfit.
I'm wearing an amazing outfit in person. No, get down. Daddy's just eating.
Guys, look at this breakfast. Yeah. Okay, so we have just finished up in the Breakfast Club. That breakfast was really nice. I had pancakes and I definitely ate too much food. But yeah, we're gonna go back down onto the pier now because obviously last night when we went on it was dark. So it'd be nice to go on, and also it was actually shut, like half the pier was closed. So it'll be nice to go back on it when it's open. But yeah, that's what's happening now. Hopefully the weather will hold out because it is quite sunny at the moment, but it's not very warm, not gonna lie. We're on the pier. I'm a bit scared to hold my camera because it's a lot more windy right now, so I am really scared it like blows out my hand. But basically we're on the pier and I've got my very reflective glasses on, so bam. We're looking at this. Why would you go on that? Put in the comments if you would honestly ride that. Bear in mind it throws you over the edge, like look, you could like over the sea. Okay, so we're back on the beach. I just went to look in the shops behind here. Again, sorry about the wind. And bought a little something for Gabby because I'm giving her birthday present tomorrow. Gabby, my friend, before you all comment Velvet Ghost. I really need to like clarify this. Velvet Ghost is also my friend. I'm digging a massive hole. Anyway, we're on the beach. Yeah, we've come back into Churchill Square Shopping Centre because yesterday the sale in Hollister was just too good. So going back to that, and I also need to get my dad a Father's Day present. I'm very late at doing this, but basically I said I'd let him, I said I'd get him something because I can't buy presents, because I don't know what he'd like. So yeah, very warm in here. Look. I got mine in a pot because I don't really like ice cream, but I did want to try it. Guys, what is going on? Seagull takeover. Oh my god, we're going to be pooed on. That's so funny. There's so many birds. It's not even a, like, it's not even a joke. Why are there so many seagulls here?
Pigeon.
Basically, right, I wanted to update you on a little story. So we just went in Hollister and I was talking to the guy who was pretty good looking.
I think he was trying to look
at. Yeah, he might have been, but then he realised I was doing my GCSEs and not my A-levels, which I think he thought I was doing my A-levels. Anyway, and he the first thing he said, he was like, so all he said was like, hello, and I went, hi. And he went, where are you from? Because you're not from here, with that accent. And I was like, all I've said is hello. And I was like, Yorkshire, and he's from York. very small world, because York is miles away from here. And then he was like, oh yeah, so it's your local Hollister Meadow Hall then, and I was like, what, yeah. And he was just being really like chatty. So, do you think I sound Yorkshire? Like, I don't think I sound Yorkshire at all. Like,
maybe he started the sentence with you by going.
No, I didn't. All I'd said was hello. Like, I don't think I sound that Yorkshire. Compared to some people though, like you hear some Yorkshire people and they're like proper a York. It was just, he picked up on it really quick and he was obviously quite confident that he was right, because you don't just be like, where are you from? You're not from here, it's awkward if you are. So I don't know, do you think I sound really Yorkshire? So we've moved away from the place where we were being attacked from seagulls.
The
seagulls are making their way back to us. But we're sitting in, what's this called? Shush bar? I don't know. I also don't know what this bit of hair is either. Not loving that. But behind us, look, there's some really cool sunbed things. They're like sun lounger bed things. How sick do they look? But they've been taken up by kids, so I can't go and sit on one. Oh, this is really annoying me. This will probably be the last time we see the beach. There it is. We are in Chucky Wucky Doodah. I think that's how you say it. I've seen this in many people's vlogs. I've never been in. It's interesting. We're in the White Company, it's very quiet. And I have a body lotion from here that I absolutely love. And I really want another one. But I don't think they sell it anymore, like, I don't know.
Yeah.
Do you know the one I'm on about?
No.
I really, really dig their flags hanging from the everywhere. We haven't really been up this way yet. We're outside the pavilion, which I still don't really know what it is, like Brighton Pavilion, but it seems kind of cool. It's like very like grand and elegant in the middle of so many shops. It's a bit odd, but yeah, I think we're just gonna chill here for a bit now. We're gonna leave fairly soonish. Obviously, it's like a 5-hour drive home, so can't leave it too late. But it's clouded over a bit now. It's not as sunny, but we're out of the wind. So yeah, here is the pavilion. Oh my God, that bird's real. I thought it was a statue. Okay, I think we're walking back to the hotel now. It's like 3:15-3:15-ish. And as I said, obviously it's a 5-hour drive back home, so 4:30, 5:30, 6:30, 7:30, 8:30, 9:00-ish. If we leave now, which is a long drive. And we've been out since like 10 this morning, maybe more than that, I don't know. It's been a while, but we're gonna get some food from somewhere. Again, I'm really sorry if it's windy. I really do need to invest in a muff for my microphone. But yeah, I need a wee. So that's the next job, is to find a toilet. Oh, Brighton Pier. Bye bye. I never said where we've stayed. This is the Jury Inn, is it called? Jury's Inn Waterfront, and it is such a nice hotel on the inside. Like, look at this. Look how pretty this is. I love it a lot. We are back in the car park. Car park, car park. What is that? That's the car park dance, guys. Yeah, we're getting in the car. We're gonna go home. Actually, no, we're gonna stop and then we're gonna get food and then we're gonna go home. Open sesame. I need to get my laptop out the back even though it's dead. We are at Pease Pottage service station. I don't know what that is. But if they have food, then I'm down for it. Because I don't know what I want. No, I'm not having a Cornish pasty, I'm having it. Oh yes, they have an M&S. I swear I've been here.
They're all the same.
They all look the same. Look at my pasta that I got from Greg's. How nice does this look? For a service station pasta, like, this looks amazing. Harry got this and it's got like 70,000 sugars in it.
Hey Molly.
Hey vlog.
To look out for him on the
M25. So, how are you?
We're due to get home at 8:29.
Why are you pointing it at the top of the car?
Because I like my forehead.
I like my forehead.
Look at it, it's so sexy.
It's very nice.
Okay guys, so we are home. I've just got in and there were two parcels waiting for me. One had been left with my neighbour and one had been posted through the door. And I know what one of them is because I ordered it. But the other one, I have absolutely no idea what it is. I've got it sent to the house, so it can only be one of a few things. But basically what happens is companies get in touch and then I like to send products and stuff and I send my address and then I forget what I've sent my address for. Like, okay, that came out really stuck up. That's not what I meant, like, at all. Like, that doesn't happen all the time, but like when it does, often, because deliveries take ages to come, I forget what it is that's coming. So I'm very excited because if I cover up my address, I have no idea what's in this, and this is quite big, so let's have a look. Okay, I've got in the main packaging. I think I know what this is. I'm very excited. Yes, I do. Okay, so this company, Madame LALA, got in touch, and they're in, like, collaboration with Superdrug, and I think it's a fake tan, but I'm not really sure, but they want me to be part of their Superdrug thingy. Oh, what does it say? Something on the back. From somewhere to send it back to. It has a note inside. Let me have a read. What does it say? Madame LALA. Okay, it's just a little card thing. But basically, I think this is launching in Superdrug. Obviously, I'll try it out and get back to you. But I'm very excited because from their website and their email, this looks very good. I'm very excited. Okay, and then this is a delivery from Amazon because you might remember yesterday I went into Waterstones and I got a copy of The Great Gatsby, but I also really want to read Me Before You. So I got a copy of Me Before You on Amazon Prime and it got home before we did. How quick is that? So I'm gonna open this one now. Woohoo! Yay! It can join my other holiday reading books, which are over here. I have four now. I think I've got four anyway. So I've got a copy of Me Before You, All the Bright Places, Will Grace and Will Grayson, and then my copy of The Great Gatsby. Guys, I'm gonna end this vlog here, I think, because I'm just watching Love Island now. Also, I just put some of that fake tan on. Oh my god, smells like coconuts. Loving it. Anyway, I've got some things to like finish packing. Obviously, I'm going to Centre Parts tomorrow. I'm getting picked up at like 7:45. Oh, so early. It's been a mad rush. It's like get back from Brighton and go again in the morning. So it's been a little bit crazy. But it's okay, I've managed to edit this vlog already, I just need to import this clip, so I've got that covered, I'm gonna watch Love Island, and then I'm going to probably go to bed because I'm tired, but I need to finish packing, so it just makes sense to end this now. So if you have enjoyed the beginning of these few days, give it a big thumbs up. I hope you've enjoyed the Brighton vlogs. Brighton is such a nice place, I love it so much. But anyway, yeah, give it a thumbs up and leave a comment. Also, I don't know if I'll have hit it by the time this goes up, I think I probably will have done. But I'll probably celebrate in tomorrow's video. But in advance, thank you for 25,000. Like, okay, see you soon. Bye, guys.